A Carmelo Anthony trade to THEHOUSTO and Rockets seems inevitable. Anthony is reportedly open to waiving his no-trade clause to join James Harden and Chris Paul. And Nene Instagrammed a picture of Anthony in a Rockets uniform. Paul even left a not-so-subtle hint in an interview with Mark Spears of The Undefeated, saying to sit back and wait when asked about Melo. So why is Anthony still a Knick? Because trading him to Houston is quite complicated. Anthony is set to make more than $26 million in 2017-18, the 8th most of any player in the league. Houston will have to find a way to match that salary within 125% in any deal. Getting rid of its next highest paid player in Ryan Anderson is the best way to do it. But the Knicks shouldn't want him. Anderson's hefty contract starts at more than $19 million and totals more than $61 million over 3 years.